I've been told that this is about choice and convenience, and it's going to simplify things for the consumer because now they get so confused when they have to go buy a case of beer at the beer distributor and the wine at the wine store. Oh my gosh, they get confused. Well, let me explain what this system does and the system that you all contend will be simpler. There will be beer distributors who will only sell cases. They will be open from 8 a.m. to 2 a.m. Monday through Saturday. And the person that sells it to you needs to be 18 years old, as well as the person that works in that distributorship. Now, there will be another distributorship just like that one, except that they will be able to operate on Sundays. And on Sundays, they will be able to sell to you from 9 a.m. till 2 a.m. There will be a beer distributor that sells cases and wine, but only 12 bottles of wine. And he will need to have a salesperson and employees that are 21 years old. And they will sell from 9 a.m. till 11 p.m., Monday through Saturday. But then there'll be another distributor who sells cases and 12 bottles of wine with 21-year-olds from Sunday from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. if they have the Sunday permit. Then there will be a beer distributor that sells cases, a beer, 12 bottles of wine, and spirits. The person that sells it to you and the people that work in the store will all need to be 21 years old. They will sell from 9 a.m. till 11 p.m., Monday through Saturday, and they will be competing with somebody else who has a beer distributor that sells cases of wine, 12 bottles of, or cases of beer, 12 bottles of wine, spirits, on Sundays also from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. because they have the Sunday permit. Then there will be another kind of beer distributor that only sells cases of beer and spirits. Those people will need to be 21 years old, and they will sell from 9 a.m. till 11 p.m. Monday through Saturday unless they have a Sunday permit, and then they will be able to sell also on Sunday from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. Then there'll be a beer distributor that just sells beer down to the size of six packs. The people that work there will only need to be 18 years old. They will be open 8 a.m. till 2 a.m. on Monday through Saturday, although some of them might have a Sunday permit and can sell to you from 9 a.m. until 2 a.m. on Sunday, if they have that permit. Then there'll be a beer distributor that sells as low as six packs and can sell unlimited wine. But they will have to have people in their store that are 21 years old, and they will be able to sell from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. on Monday through Saturday, or if they have a Sunday permit, from 9 a.m. until 9 p.m. Then there'll be a beer distributor that sells six packs, up to 12 bottles of wine, spirits, has to have people that are 21 years old, and they will sell from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. or 11 p.m. on Monday through Saturday. Sunday, they can sell from 9 a.m. until 9 p.m. if they have the Sunday permit. Then there'll be another beer distributor that sells from a six-pack on down and doesn't sell wine, but sells unlimited amount of spirits. They will need somebody who's 21 years old. They can sell from 9 a.m. till 11 p.m., Monday through Saturday, Sunday from 9 a.m. until 9 p.m. with a permit. I've only gotten through the beer distributors so far. We got a long way to go here.